Now, the coinage of hip life, it was my father, Ricky, bless his soul. He kept saying, yo, don't call it hip hop. You have to own it. He said, why don't you take the hip from hip hop? And then the life, high life. So dude, he was thinking in terms of branding.
Homeboy is learning and evolving and traveling and integrating new styles. Shatta is also focusing a lot more back at home and expanding as he can. But at the same time too, the relevance of his fan base here is what he is very, very, very focused on.